That record was a bit different. I started writing more on my own then, and we kind of moved away from the melodic harmony type of guitars that we've been doing on the first two, because in Sweden you had Dark Tranquility, you had In Flames, you had a lot of Katatonia, a lot of bands doing the melodic thing, and we felt, okay, that's done, let's move on to something else. Besides, I wanted us to sound rawer, more raw, which certainly My Arms Your Hearse did. I mean, it's almost bordering on black metal in parts, that record. So I did most of that back on my own. I can't remember writing together with Peter at all for that record, to be honest, but might have. And we didn't rehearse either, so I don't know how I could remember everything. But I wrote it down. I did that up until Still Life, just wrote the songs down, not because I don't read music, just in like a stupid way, like what I said, like a Iron Maiden sounding riff, four bars, that type of thing. And I don't think we had maybe one or two. We didn't even own amplifiers then. I had a guitar, but I didn't own an amplifier. So it was, I think, difficult to remember, but the recording went well. We did it in a couple of weeks down in Gothenburg. I got a terrible cold, which you can hear on the record. Like, the normal singing is really... And the screams sound different for being me. But it sounds really raw. And just like, how we liked it. But I was very insecure with that record once it was done. Is it good? Is it good enough? Until Mike Amott, he was in the studio recording something for Spiritual Beggar, something, his band. We played him the record, What Do You Think? And he's like, it's one of the best records I heard in a few years. And I was like, okay, maybe it is good then. It was also the first with Martin Lopez. So we were essentially a three-piece for My Arms Yours. I played bass on the record, horrible bass sound. Pretty horrible playing too. But overall, I think that's, it's a cool record. Between those three records that we put out on Candlelight, I think my favorites would be the first one and My Arms Your Hearse. The second one, it's just, we're so pretentious then, playing chess, poetry, that type. And we were just young, But I like them all.